Hi, society. We are here at a very iconic listing with Eklund Gomes Los Angeles All-Star agent Marcy Roth. Marcy, where are we?
We are at the Brady Bunch house.
Here's the story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three very lovely girls.
As you can see, we're entering into the iconic living room of the Brady Bunch house. This is literally, if you took a picture and looked at the TV show, you would see this exact couch. Everything here in this room is how it looks on the TV show. This entire house was made to basically mirror every room and the set of the Brady Bunch house. It would never be the Brady house without, of course, the iconic staircase. I know we're using iconic a lot, but this is, I mean, the photo when with the family lined up along the stairs.
Tell us about your client.
So my client really is, you know, she's a collector of real estate and she loves to buy special and unique historical properties. She's the owner of some other historical properties, one in Wisconsin, the Stone Manor. And when she heard this was on the market, she literally reached out and was like, I have to have the Brady Bunch house. I actually thought she was kidding. And she was like, no, I'm dead serious.
I could see why. It's
right?
Awesome.
It is. It's really, it's as she called it, it's a life-size dollhouse. I mean, it's really a collector's item. And it was actually hard to figure out price-wise what to pay. And so now we're in the kitchen. I mean, the kitchen, again, literally very iconic, but this is Alice's kitchen. Everything down to the green, lime green sliders, the orange, I guess this would be Formica countertop, stainless steel. Everything is recreated to look just as it did when Alice used this as her kitchen to prepare all the meals for the family.
And is this one of the favorite rooms of your buyer?
It is. It is. She does really like this room. I would say it's probably top 3 to 5.
Hi, I'm on the phone with George Glass. One moment. Okay, George, I have to call you back. Hi. So, yes, this is definitely one of my favorite rooms because it is so iconic. And you saw so much of the show take place in this room, and it's exact.
So next we'll go into Mike's study, where Mike, the architect, did all his magic.
And the plans to the house are in the table. How crazy is that?
Is that funny or what?
We are in the girls' room. Everything is so perfect. It's got everything exactly like the show. I'm really excited about the boys' room because the boys' room really, it's exact. And their Jack and Jill bathroom, of course. I mean, when you see this, don't you just
it's a little like
perfect.
They even have the clipping.
Oh, they have, look, boy hero, how cute. Every little trinket they had in the house on the set, they found all of them, which was not an easy feat. Here we are in Carol and Mike's room. I mean, how cool is this? I feel like I'm in their room with the panel. Remember this? Everything. How crazy is it? It's literally the exact room. They got everything down to a T. Can you believe we're in Greg's attic bedroom? The room that caused all the fights among, was it Marsha and Greg? I can't believe we're in Greg's attic. This is his groovy bedroom.
Thank you, Society, for joining us on this tour of the iconic Brady Bunch house. And Tina, thank you so much for having us.
I loved having you. Please come back. I'm going to do a very Brady Christmas party.
Woo! Yes, I can't wait. Bye. Go for a walk outside now. The summer sun knows me by name. He's calling me. I gotta get up, gotta get out.